Hi, this is Phoenix Genesis for phoenixgenesis.com. Our two YouTube channels, Phoenix Genesis and Frag Camp. And it's Halloween Boo Bash at the KOA. This is the Campgrounds of America in Acton, California, mile 444, the Pacific Crest Trail, right? A great stop on your way to Hiker Heaven in Ague Dulce. So we've got all kinds of great amenities here. We've got a TV, if you want to relax and watch that. They decorate for different seasons. It's open every single day of the year. Danger, which seat in the area? Avoid this area. Is that very cool? Water, they've got complimentary coffee in the morning. You can't go wrong with that. And they've even got some Numi organic tea, some Truvia sugar cream over here. Look at, we've got the nice little witch going here, books to read. I mean, this is really nice. And the campground for PCT hikers is a whole whopping $15. That's not anything to have all these nice amenities. The showers are free, so you're gonna save money, because like if you go to a lot of the campgrounds, you have to pay for the showers. And look at it, even has a payphone. There is Wi-Fi, and I had one bar T-Mobile, but it kind of died. But they do have a phone. And let's go in here. There is everything you need in here, from absolutely wonderful, beautiful, people that are very knowledgeable. Look at this, Pacific Crest Trail, yes, ready to go. And over here we have all kinds of different things you might need as a hiker. There's, if you have kids, if you're hiking the trail, you just want to come here for a day hike, it's great. There's all kinds of wonderful activities. They did like this marshmallow game with the kids that was really, really wonderful. They got charcoal. You can't have wood. This is a danger fire zone south of the aqueduct, but you can have charcoal. And we did hot dogs. I didn't eat hot dogs because I don't eat sugar right now, but my friend had hot dogs. And look at a nice little Hershey bar. You know, you've got different drinks here. You've got all kinds of snacks. Now for me, I'm not eating sugar, so they did have the green beans. There was one that had a pop top, so I had that with some nice Perrier. And then over here you've got ice. I mean, and it's a really cool train theme over here. Also for pets, or you got a service dog like I do, they even sell flea and tick shampoo. They sell cat food if you've got an RV with your cats. Little doggy kitty, is that so cute? Let's all go camping with a K, KOA Campground. The owner is absolutely amazing. If you're a Korean hiker on the Pacific Crest Trail, the owner's Korean, and as we all know, Koreans are usually, all the years I've been hiking PC, they're the absolutely best hikers on the trail. Germans and Austrians are probably next, and us Americans, a lot of us really aren't that great. And look, they even have some mountain houses, and they have like frozen pizzas here. And let's go out really quick. Choo 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 choo, all aboard. And here's the outside of the campground, very, very, very nice. So you know, here's to just look at, oh, a giant spider, yay! And over here, like, they really put a lot of love in. If for like, I think it's $125 a night with bedding, beds, you can sleep in a teepee. Yes, a teepee. So that's it. This is the front again. Very, very nice. Again, and we had even a free hayride. That was pretty cool. And here's the back over here again. So nicely decorated, a little chill area. And we're just gonna run over here real quick. Anyway, I hope you're enjoying the trail if you're a southbounder. Oh, look, I didn't see the rooster up there. If you're a southbounder, this is the place to go. I'm still doing some southbound on my flip-flop trail, but I wanted to just come out and check the campground here and test out some gear and test out some, I'm not gonna take a tent, but I wanted to test my tent out. So let's go over here real quick. And here we are, we're at the Pacific Crest Trail KOA Base Camp. Yay, there it is. So there it is. And they usually have a hiker box too, but not this late in the season. The hiker box is gone because now they're only getting a trickling of PCTers still in that are going southbound. But definitely for the northbound, they'll have a lot of stuff here for you. So this is it. I hope you enjoy this. And once again, I'll see you on the trail. Bye.